Howdy folks, welcome to the little weather show from Wellfleet Harbor, and low tide means shellfishing action. It's fast and furious out there. There are guys with buckets and rakes and all those things doing the things they do. Getting bivalves from the bottom of the ocean. Forecast sunny today, but chilly. Temperatures only in the 50s. My dad was talking about a frost sometime this week, but he's got to be crazy, right? Check the weather forecast for later on. I don't know. I just don't know. Have a great day.